विनोबा भावे. विनोबा भावे वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 11 सितंबर 1895 इन विलेज घागोड़े इन रायगढ़ डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र टू फादर नरहरि शंभूराव एंड मदर रुक्मिणी देवी. ही स्टडीड इन बड़ौदा गुजरात. ही वॉज हाईली इंस्पायर्ड आफ्टर रीडिंग भगवद गीता. लाइक हिज ब्रदर बालकोबा एंड शिवाजी, ही वॉज ऑल्सो अ बैचलर एंड डिवोटेड टू सोशल वर्क. He contacted Mahatma Gandhi and on 8 April 1921 went to Wardha to start Gandhi Ashram. He started a Marathi magazine, Maharashtra Dharma, consisting of essays on Upanishads. In 1932, he was accused of conspiring against the colonial rule and he was arrested and sent to jail. He gave lectures in jail on Gita, which was later on collected and published in a book form by Sane Guruji. In 1940, Mahatma Gandhi issued a statement that Bhave was chosen as the first individual Satyagrahi. In 1951, he started his land donation movement, Bhudan movement. He took donated land from landlord owners and gave it away to the poor landless villagers. In 1954, he introduced Gram Dan, asking to donate the whole village. He got 1,000 villages by way of donation. He also obtained donated villages in Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh and Odisha. He died on 15th November 1982. Mrs. Indira Gandhi cut short her visit to Moscow to attend the funeral of Vinoba Bhave. She was accompanied by Soviet leader Leonid Brezhnev, who also attended the funeral. A university has been named after him, Vinoba Bhave University in Hazaribagh in Jharkhand state. In 1958, he was the first recipient of the International Raman Magsaysay Award for Community Leadership. He was also awarded India's highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna, posthumously in 1983.